who is the creator of Tails, actually she started a tour back 11 years ago. It was her idea to start a cocktail tour of highlighting some of the famous bars here in New York. It's not a pub crawl. We're highlighting, of course, some of the famous outstanding historical bars in the quarter. And after a year of this cocktail tour, we wanted to celebrate and thank the bartenders here in the city for allowing us to do the tour in their businesses. So Anne decided to put a little conference together. And the first year of Tails was 10 years ago, 2002. But you see what's going to happen from this. Before you know it, word spreads from one liquor company to the other, and they all wanted to become part of it. And before you know it, about the second year of Tails, a few thousand people came. Well, now it's blossomed into now a 10th anniversary. My goodness, it's 35,000 people.
Me, 10 years of Tales of the Cocktail is 10 years of bonding with good people, 10 years of learning about our craft, 10 years of 10 years of celebrating our craft.
And so I am so proud of Anne, I am so proud of Paul, that they have grown and developed the largest world event for the bartending industry.
Diversity, for sure. I mean, this is astonishing. I'm just finishing up a Chinese banquet, introducing Mao Tai, the official spirit of China, has made it to Tales of the Cocktail in New Orleans.
Okay, listen, I go to bartending festivals all over the world, all year long, and Tales of the Cocktail is the biggest, bestest, brightest, most eagerly anticipated bartender event in the whole wide world.
I've been in this business now for 32 years. I've been very blessed to be working as a bartender. And I never in my wildest dreams did I think that Tales of the Cocktail would elevate our profession, our craft, to this amazing point.
But I think New Orleans has been really good at Tales of the Cocktail as well, too. And we're the perfect backdrop for this event.
And this is an incubator for ideas. This is where all of the great new concepts get exchanged, discovered, shared.
If you want to know what's going on around the world with respect to cocktails, you come to Tales of the Cocktail.